Yes, I know, I know. Well known in Serbia.
And Mr. George
try to fix everything. Here is my assistant minister in charge of economic diplomacy, so he is going to be one of the context persons.
Yes, yes.
Maybe some coffee.
Yes. What do you think, shall we? And I would like to thank the delegation and yourself for participating in this meeting. People who are doing quite good business in Serbia, and they're trying to develop the business. Actually, we have Eurobike, we have Mr. Karakasis, we have Mr. Naps, the largest developer in Greece, and they're trying to develop the business as well. And of course, we have the honor of the presence of our Deputy Minister of Foreign Affairs, Mr. Hatzvasileou, the member of the parliament, as we were saying before, he's an expert in international relations, equally to Mr. Dokos. He does an unbelievable, excellent work here in Greece. Actually, he witnessed when we started this official in Greece at the time. So the chamber actually represents the mother companies of those Greek companies, the maximum, you know, of the total businesses.
All the big ones.
All the big ones. And of course, there are three issues that we are trying to develop nowadays. We have the exchange ratio, it is very low between Greece and Serbia. I think this is an important factor, Mr. Minister, that we will develop in the years to come. It's a great whatever. So I think these three areas as a chamber we are trying to pursue in these months, in these years. And we'd like to hear you about the Greek Serbian relations. Perhaps Mr. Rabigas would like to say a few words, because actually he's planning to visit the Serbian.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's a real honor and pleasure for me being here and for the first time ever in Athens. Actually, what I told my friends who've been thinking that this is some X time I visit, there's something interesting what I would like to tell you at the very beginning. I have planned my trip to Athens three times before, and each time something strange happened. So I was thinking before my arrival here to Athens, is everything going to be good until the end?